exhibition here.
He's got his shot off now. It's in for Akisaspor.
Restarting at 2-0.